and Sharpe went for the same ball. Paul collects in the end. Here's Scholes. Sharpe. Scholes. And Cole is onside. And he's got there ahead of the goalkeeper. Andy Cole has almost done it. What a great saving challenge from Colin Hendry. Right on the line. Well, he denied Cole with a tackle a moment ago. And now he's denied Andy Cole with that goal line clearance. Just as the deadlock seems set to be broken.
Well, it's an intelligent ball from Scholes. I do think that Cole was offside. Quickly gets off on his feet. Looks to have scored. What a great defensive clearance that is from Hendry.
Neville. Oh, given away by Hendry. Straight to Andy Cole, the last player that you would want to do that to. And here's Nicky Butt. And he's missed a golden opportunity for Manchester United. Manchester United youngsters having settled down well during the first 45 minutes. There's one of them, but finding another Scholes, and here's Andy Cole. Nicky Butt.
Start to the second half. The ball takes so many twists in the box. Cole always thinks he's made a great save. Second save from Cole. Scholes thinks he's scored. It's Berg off the line. Just as they think they've thwarted the danger, it's Sharpe on hand to stick it in the back of the net.
Ripley with a kick. Lucy's header up into the air. That's Shearer. Now Hendry looking for it. Shearer! Scored Manchester United's goal. Takes this corner. But! Oh! Scholes came in at the far post after Butt had the initial header.
And this time Pannister is going forward for the long throw. No, he's not. He was ready to go and Irwin sent him back.
Neville takes the throw. Keane. Butt, Sharpe, Nicky Butt. It just won't break for them. It might now. Here's Cole. Can he turn? Sharpe.
A similar goal to the first. Blackburn can't get it out. Credit to Manchester United. They do what you expect them to do. They keep the ball in there. They keep Blackburn under pressure. Here you see Cole holds it up well. Sharpe loses possession. Slide tackle. And a great finish from Beckham. He's on the half turn here, but he knows exactly where the goal is. Curls it inside the far post.